not there anymore.
I think she'd get that. He'd get that mad if she wasn't there anymore. I mean, that's crazy.
He probably still feels married to her.
Well, it doesn't matter, you know. Destroy a phone booth because you're mad, still mad years later that the person left you. And that she's not where you can find her because she doesn't know if you're dead or alive. Because what happened?